Who's asking? Good, yeah, I feel blessed, yeah. You know, this shows how much people love us. Special thanks to all the fans, you know, for giving us so much love, for loving Karan Luthra as much as I do. I love you all. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hi, good evening. Hi. Thank you. Great, yeah. It's always give, you know, it's always gives a kind of happiness. You feel blessed, and you know, as you said, it's my like 13th or 14th award for Kundali Bhagya itself. So yes, Sone Pe Suhaga, the show is doing so well. We are number one on the TRP chart since the first week, and we are doing so well. We just touched the TRP of 3.4, and here I am again getting an award for Kundali Bhagya. All thanks to all the fans for all the love. Thank you to Ekta for, you know, giving me Karan Luthra, and thank you to all the people out there who love Karan Luthra as much as I do. So I feel blessed here.
As you said, you know, it's your 13th award, which was the unexpected one.
I'll not say unexpected. I was nominated. See, everyone is doing good work in their own way, you know, but you go with all the optimism, and you know, and I kept Dheeraj for so many years. You know, after doing Sasural for like 6-7 years, I did Kundali Bhagya, and as I said, Kundali is such a big show, it made me star. So, it was expected. So, I'll not say that it was not, you know, expected at all. Miss karna chahenge? Wish karna chahenge. Okay, main wish yehi karna chahunga, bahut sara pyar dein, bahut sara pyar lein, pyar phailayein, khushiyan phailayein, and ek dusre ko bahut sara hug dein, and kisses dein. फूल दें, गुलाब दें, आई थिंक मैंने सब कवर कर दिया, राइट? डेफिनेटली यार, इट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, ऑल द एक्टर्स एक्चुअली, यू नो, फर्स्ट इट वाज ओनली फिल्म्स एंड टीवी, नाउ इट देयर इज अ न्यू मीडियम. So it's a great thing for all of us. As an artist, you know, you can showcase your talent in that medium as well. And I'm looking forward to it. 2020, you might see me in one of the web series. I'm looking for a good script. ये मेरी बात नहीं चल रही है, क्या पता कुछ सोच रहे हो मेरे बारे में वो लोग भी. My plan for Republic Day is that I'll try to go and visit some NGO. You know, I want to spend my time with the kids, you know, and I might visit one of them. And wish you all a very, very, very happy Republic Day, guys. And ये कुछ ऐसे मौके होते हैं जब आप, you know, you feel proud. आप हमेशा करते हैं, but this is like a special occasion where you feel proud to be in India, and I'm the one who's feeling the same. Thank you.